Assalamu alaikum, my name is Akib and I am a freelance web developer. In this video, we will learn how to place a hold on a Stripe card using PHP. So as you can see on my screen, I have created demo already. In this demo, we will authorize 500 USD. So we can charge this 500 USD later. So let's test this system. Before testing, let me show you my Stripe dashboard. So here is my Stripe dashboard payment system. So as you can see, here is last payment is 300 USD. Okay, so let's make a one new payment. As you can see, message you have successfully authorized your card for 500 USD. Let's refresh this page. As you can see, here is 500 USD and status is uncaptured. So if we will click on this, and here is capture button. So here we can capture less than 500 but not greater than 500. Okay, capture. So payment is successful. So this is demo. So let's see how can we build this. Let's go back in our text editor, code editor. Here we need to create our new page. Let's include Bootstrap 4 CDN. Here is Bootstrap 4 CDN. I will copy CSS file for now and paste it here. Let's design the form. So this is our page. So now our second step is we need to go on this page, accept a payment using Stripe element. This page we need to copy some codes from here. First of all, we need to copy this Stripe version 3 JS file link and paste it in our head body, head section of the page. Here, this is our first step. Now second step is copy this code, paste it here at the end of page. Here, after that copy this form code, complete form code, and paste it here. Here we need to make some changes. Here we will create our new file charge.php where we will write our PHP code. So here is form element, here card input will show here, and in this div error message will show. This is a submit button. Now let's make it beautiful. Okay. After that, copy this code and paste it here. then copy this code, paste it under this here, copy this code and paste it here. So here we need to change this API key. Let's go back on Stripe dashboard, copy the key. This is my testing key, copy and paste it here. Let's refresh the page. So here is our page. Form inputs are not showing. Let's go back here. We need to actually do some CSS work here. Go back in your head section. Now let's go back on our page and refresh. Okay, as you can see, our inputs are showing now. Let me put here. We can make this form group so it will put some space. Let's refresh, as you can see. So now our form is ready. So we will charge 700, I mean we will authorize user 700 USD for this tutorial. So our next step is to download PHP Stripe SDK. Okay, go on Google and search Stripe SDK PHP. Click on first link. So you can install with Composer or you can download the complete zip file. I will install from Composer. Here is Composer command. So what you have to do is you need to move in your working directory and copy this command and paste it here. Paste it here and press enter. I'm not going to install because I have already installed PHP Stripe SDK. So let's check. So this is SDK file. So first of all, we need to require autoload file. Okay. So first of all, we are going to create our new file charge.php. In this file, we will write our PHP code. Copy this command. Okay, we have required autoload.php. First of all, let's check what we are getting from post. Refresh and let's put testing card number and submit payment. As you can see, we are getting Stripe token. Stripe token. Okay, go back on SDK file, SDK page, and scroll down. So we need to copy this line and paste it here. Here we need to put our secret key. So let's create a charge Here, first of all, we need to specify amount. How much amount we are going to authorize. In this tutorial, we will authorize $700 USD and two more zero. This means this is $700 USD. After that, we need to specify currency. Currency will be USD. After that, we need to specify description. After that, we need to specify capture. Capture is equal to false. We are not capturing at this moment. We are only authorizing amount. So that's it. Let's print this response. Charge. Go back here. Okay, so let's test. Oh, we are missing something here. We need to specify source as well. Source token. Sorry for this. Let's test again. Great, as you can see, we are getting response from API. So now our chart has been created on our Stripe dashboard. Let's go back in our Stripe dashboard and click on payments. And as you can see, 700 status is equal to uncaptured. So make is capture and click on capture. So now this amount will be funded into our account. So let's show a nice response. Once the chart will be created, we will redirect user to index page. We have redirected user to test.php. Here in test.php, we will show that response under submit button. Here we will show that response. Okay, let's test again. Great, as you can see, this is the successful message. So let's go back in our Stripe dashboard and refresh this page. Click on payments. As you can see, we have another $700 USD payment. status is equal to uncaptured. So that's how we can capture user card. So I hope you like this video. If you are new on this channel, please hit the subscribe button and stay tuned for next video. Thank you. Bye bye.